Getting Christmas stockings is quite common, so to fool someone into thinking they're getting something nice for Christmas, just stash a bunch of crumbled up pieces of paper inside a stocking. Staple it shut so they don't peek, and on the morning of December 25th, they'll be in for a huge disappointment. Of course, afterwards, just give them their real present to make them feel better. For more holiday pranks, don't forget to follow me.